here.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!
Shredder's Revenge.
All right.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Shredder's Revenge.
Yes. We need to save all of those.
Let's kick some shell.
All right. Bam. All right. Definitely don't want to do an arcade because I have to still strategize how to do that. All right. Dang it, I found burn again. The wrong button. Nice. Okay.
Job well done.
Okay, not bad. Gosh. I don't think I'm pretty fast on this one here. Dude, that was a fast boss fight. Holy cow. That was a fast boss fight there. Wow. Dude, one of these days is gonna be sub 6 there. I mean, sub 7 there. Gotta make it happen. Thing. How did you not get hit? Wow, I've never seen that. What? Wait, what? What was that?
Final bashing time! We're gonna stomp you, wimps!
Terrible fight. Terrible fight.
Job well done.
Terrible fight. Oof. What was this radical thing? I've never seen that. Is that like a one-hit KO kind of thing going on there?
overwhelming need to break something. Patrick!
What's happening, Rotor Storm? Doing well, how are ya? Nice. Nice. Dude, it's great. I love it. I love this game. It's coming around. I mean, oh my gosh, Orange. Wow. I've never seen RNG like that on these two. What was that? That was an insano fight. There's still so much game left to play here, like... anything, that 16 seconds can easily go back down. Nice. Let's go. Nice. Yeah, I need to start doing the other players before I get too attached on one. Ah, crap. Oh. Dude, stop. Dude. Dude, what bad luck there. Job well done. That was really bad luck. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to be watching, to be honest with you. I mean, we'll see. I'll watch some of it. I don't know, the last couple have, like, been like, eh, to me. Oh. Nice. Go. Yeah, let's see if I can get this two cycle. I almost got it last time I fought her. But let's see if we can pull it off. It's gonna be pretty close.
Behold the might of Tempestra.
Oh, it's so stinking close. Dude, that was fast.
Bite hurtles. No.
It was so close.
Job well done.
That was a good PB stage. Yeah, I'm gonna keep submitting. I mean, I'm gonna definitely try to submit this game. Obviously, I need to work on Gnarly. Because I know they're not going to probably take okay or chill. So that's my next focus, to see what the game is like on Gnarly. Oh, maybe. Jeez. Again. Nice. All right. Go, that's what I wanted. Nice. Okay.
Stomp, you wimps!
Found a disgusting bug in the meantime. Wow, this was a great stage. Oh. This was a great stage. Like that stage. See, dude, you got a lot of games that you're gonna do, it looks like. Okay, get out of here. That was a waste. What does that radical do? Dude, you just got a lot, man. I'm just saying, it's like, hopefully he can do it all. Hopefully he can get it all submitted. That's the thing for me, like the videos, like I have to do so many. It's just so much. That's my deal. Just trying to find the time to get it all taken care of. I just gotta find, I just have to find the time to do it all. It's just like, that's the toughest thing about it. You know this game's gonna get into the next GDQ. It's gonna... Get ready for some wicked fallback. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that was a bad stage, bad fight. Job well done. Yeah, it's probably the easier difficulties. That's what I assumed for me. And that's why I tried to pick games that just have one basic... Crisis at Coney Island. One basic, category. No difficulties, just... Thank you. Gosh, that wasted a ton of time. What? All right.
Quite delicious.
Wait, is that the king? That king? Thank you for the raid, king. I don't know. That's a very good question. That was better. That was a better fight. I have no idea why it's so darkened. Job well done. I guess as good as mine, dude. I have no idea. On my screen, it doesn't look like it's darkened, but maybe it is. I don't know. I don't know. Let's go. Go. Somehow they not get hit. Go! I should have paid attention to how much special I had. What?
Turtles are my friends. System crash. Job well done.
Another PB on this stage. This was a really good stage. Now we're ahead. So after those time losses, the beginning middle. Dang it. I got a... Shit. He's dead.
Thanks for the help.
Alright, this should be a quick fight.
Glory to the Triceraton Emperor.
Look at that. Lost a few seconds, but that's okay. We're getting there though. This is coming along a little bit better now. I'm trying to get the feel of the entire game before I can just like practice stages and see what needs to be worked on. Oh, dang it.
Take this!
Okay, that's not bad. Take it. If I can get a decent fight here, we can get a time save. Dang it. Could have been a better fight. Alright, sounds good, dude.
Job well done.
Could have been time save. Didn't get a good fight. He just did not want to stay in one spot. Okay, lost 12 seconds on that stage. See, that's the thing, like, You can lose time very quickly. You just lose time very quickly. That's the thing. Alright. Nice. 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 Okay. Chrome Dome.
Intruder alert.
Nice.
Job well done.
Okay, nice, nice, nice.
Those arch enemies.
Sorry. How? What? Yeah, I said ow.
Batter up, scuff bucket.
Just got destroyed.
Batter up, scuff bucket.
Yeah, I got about 10-15 minutes to go. I'm on the last two stages. Gosh, I keep forgetting about those two guys.
Hat trick!
Let's see if this fight will take a better turn here than the previous one. That's a much better stage and fight.
Job well done.
Okay, two to go. I'm a minute ahead of my previous time here, so see how it goes.
Game on.
Okay. Oh, that's not too bad there.
Here's a fastball, scum. Hat trick. Hat-trick.
This has not been the best stage. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna lose time on this.
You fell for my diversion. I have a surprise for you.
I will show you how a true ninja fights. The world is mine.
Nice to meet you. Now I'm here to beat you with full force. Mess up your face.
Job well done.
You haven't seen the last of me.
Okay. Yeah, that was not a good stage. Okay, last fight here. We're all done. And here we go. Here we go. Come on. Somehow I had that fight go faster than the previous one. there. Whoa. Okay, one more should do it. Nice.
My revenge? Impossible.
Why, thanks for the GGs. Junkyard Dave, thank you for the GG.
Job well done.
Cowabunga!
There we go. All right. Thank you, Mr. Cass. GG. Thank you for GG. All right. Well, that's it. Looks like I'm gonna have to start playing on Gnarly to see how it's like.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
All right. Well, guys, I'm gonna head off.